Julie Richards filling in for Rob Hess, who is currently recording an album of Insane Clown Posse covers. Students at the University of Michigan continue to push the Michigan Athletic Department to replace the current Wolverine mascot with Hugh Jackman. Supporters of the cause argue that the current mascot lacks the ferocity, sexual prowess, and rapid healing abilities necessary to rouse the student population on game days.
I googled Wolverine the other day. It was just a small bear. That's not gonna scare anyone.
You can't get excited about being Wolverines when half of us don't even know what the animal looks like. Is it a wolf? Is it a canine? Nobody knows.
Put Hugh Jackman on the field in a wife beater and some indestructible metal claws, you'll have those Buckeyes quivering in their boots.
That man has rock hard abs to boost anyone's morale.
Joining us live from the Diag is Hugh Jackman expert Miles Mershman. Hello, Miles.
Hi, Julie.
Miles, many find it surprising that Jackman still has a following, considering his abominable decision to go through with Happy Feet. Not to mention X-Men Origin.
Yes, Julie. Jackman has brooded and growled his way through the first three X-Men movies and a prequel. But perhaps his smoldering glances and stunning biceps could be better put to use at the Michigan Stadium, where he can stimulate the feminine portion of the big house.
Miles, should the bill pass, are supporters not worried about getting Jackman to agree to the time commitment of being a school mascot?
Absolutely not. Sources say that the part should be very appealing to Jackman, who performed all his own stunts in the X-Men movies, and feels pressure to show his loyalty to U of M from fellow Michigan fans Taylor Lautner and Nick Lachey.
Thank you for your insight, Miles. While the cause has steadily been gaining support over the past 3 years, it has also faced opposition from Michigan traditionalists, namely Michigan's head athletic director, Brandon David.
The last live mascot the school had, that was back in the 1930s. They trot him out on game days and the crowd just loved him, ate it up. But then, as he grew larger and more ferocious, we tried to carry him around the field. Lash out at the players. It was a disaster. Imagine the consequences if something like this were to happen with Hugh.
Jackman fans dismiss these worries, however, claiming that People's Sexiest Man Alive never claimed to be a method actor.
Hugh Jackman is the true embodiment of a Michigan Wolverine. We will not stop until our entire frat has a Hugh Jackman statue on our lawn and metal claws to kill Buckeyes on football Saturdays.
Yeah!
Woo!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Woo! I love you, Jackman!
Later in the hour, we are going to talk about Christmas sex. But first, Hogwarts students join us in the studio to complain about their study abroad program at Michigan State.
All right, what is it you want to do when you grow up?
Hey, yo, I'm going to be a tit-out. That's all my eyes can see. Victory is mine. Yeah, surprisingly, I've been laying, waiting for your next mistake. I put in work and watch my status escalate.
Now I'ma start collecting props, connecting plots, networking like a conference. Cause the nonsense is yet to stop. Jake, shake me down. Haters wanna take me down. Break me down. Clap. All they heard was a sound.
To be on tit up. That's all my eyes can see. Victory is mine. Yeah, surprisingly, I've been laying, waiting for your next mistake. I put in work and watch my status escalate.
Your cornballs get stonewalled, blackballed. I own y'all, the veteran, running my plan. I'm the better man, crazy raw, doing my job like the mob, blazing y'all and disappearing.